Fly-In News. Strong winds and wild storms hit New South Wales, Australia. A low-pressure system with winds up to 135 kilometers per hour struck the town of Narooma and surrounding regions, bringing flooding rains on Sunday, May 30th. Although no injuries were reported thus far, about 50 homes were damaged with shattered windows and torn-off roofs. In southern parts of New South Wales and the Australian Capital Territory, the inclement weather caused dozens of trees to fall, obstructing roads, closing a highway, and bringing down power lines, leaving 9,000 homes without electricity. The State Emergency Services, or SES, reported that teams were providing assistance, with extra crews on standby, while the Bureau of Meteorology has issued a severe weather warning for the southern coast, asking people to remain indoors and stay away from the beach as flooding is expected to continue into the week. We are thankful for the ready assistance of the State Emergency Services and other personnel in restoring regular function to the region. Our prayers for residents' continued protection and that such disruptive weather conditions are lessened through our more conscious, earth-protecting ways.